Hey there! If you're struggling with Bluetooth on your Samsung phone automatically turning on, don't stress! In this guide, I'll walk you through how to fix this issue. Let's jump right into it. Before you begin, first, open your phone settings. Now, scroll down a bit. After that, tap on Connections. Now, select Mobile Hotspot and Tethering. From there, make sure Bluetooth tethering is turned off. Once you have completed the initial check, move on to the following solutions. Solution 1. Disable location scanning. Go to your phone settings. Scroll down until you find location. And then tap on it. Once you're in, tap on location services. From the bottom of the screen, find and turn off Bluetooth scanning. Solution 2. Check for software updates. Open your phone settings once again. Scroll down and tap on software update. Next, choose download and install. If there is an update available, install it to see if that fixes the issue. If the problem persists, proceed to the final solution. Solution 3. Reset Bluetooth settings. Head back to settings. Scroll down to find and tap on General Management. Scroll down once more and select Reset. Continue to scroll down and tap on Reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth Settings. Then, choose Reset Settings and wait a moment for it to finish. I hope this guide has been helpful. If it has, be sure to hit the like button. Feel free to leave any questions you might have in the comments below. Thanks for tuning in!